Oh my god, you're first. Do you think I should do an Iron Man, or should I just play again? Just play. And I might be more excited. Fuck this guy. Are you serious? 10 years of lag. Oh, it's on his head. Jesus! I can't put it. Okay. This is doable. What is your heart telling you? I don't know. Are you dead? My heart is telling me to not deal with this lag right now. My heart told me to eat the cake batter, even though the package said not to. Can I play? Okay, you're gonna dash attack? Okay, run up shield. This character is so stupid. Do your little grab. Yo, what's up, Natsu? Bop! Never mind. Jesus! How do you play like this? I'm gonna just not get hit by that. My dash again didn't come out? Okay, we still got it. You should be able to still grab that. Okay, I don't know why you did that. Is this hair? This is okay. Wait. Of course, the laggy smash is touching. I can't. Bro. Oh no! And I'm in the air against. Oh, it lagged. You side me out of hitstun. So ragging? You mean so raging? Holy shit! Wait, is he dead? Bop! Alright. Just one more stock of this pain, and we're done. Oh, shit. I'm actually kind of surprised that I missed, but that's what you get for doing such a terrible option. That jump cut on my end was so crazy. Worst oppie of all time, by the way. You're double tapping. Okay, toss the bike up. Hold on, grab the bike. Throw it forwards. Toss it up. You're gonna jump backwards. Okay, toss it up. Light fair. Light fair. Oh my god, it was too laggy. Chomp. This game's just never gonna end, honestly. Now die. Okay, I think I just did. Bop! That was painful. Why is that the first game I had to play? My heart told me to eat the cake batter, even though the package said not to. It's crazy. Is it like raw egg or something? Is that why you can't? Down smash. It disrespects the laggy quick play player that decided to hop on for no reason. It was yummy. Did you actually eat the cake batter? Okay. Doing an Iron Man. I can't help myself. Wait, where is it? Where is that? Bam. And we get Luigi first. I got a good feeling about this one. The last Iron Man's are different. Why does this sword have a frame 4 down smash? Is Mithra's down smash frame 4? That is actually pretty fucked up. $599. Yeah, it's a $599 moment. Squirtle, like, are you still not modded in Twitch's Jesus, and Chase's stream? Are you still unmodded? No, it's Meta Knight. Oh, yeah, that character hardly counts. Oh my God, Squirtle Liker, don't look. If I can grab him. Grab the jump. They're really good at avoiding my grab. We can only avoid it for so long. That was almost my grab. Okay, they're reading me to grab spam them. This is too hard. Pit is a frame 5? I thought Pitts was frame 4 too. Grab the jump. I knew it. How else was I supposed to get the grab? Uh-oh. Oh, he got lucky. And he got unlucky. It lagged as soon as I needed to. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, I missed the pair grab. Frame data is weird. Oh, what a genius bullet seed, actually. She don't know how to play this matchup. Just gonna keep doing undershot fares. Oh my God, I don't know how he died, but he died. This game is like, I must feel bad for this guy. Am I dead? Oh my God, I'm chilling. Predictable. Hold that. Alright, run up, jump backwards. Oh, never mind. Okay, this Squirtle's kind of cooking me. Let's just say I'm not much of a Squirtle liker after this one. Bah! You're alive? Yes! We won the first game. That took forever. From one smash appearance to the next, a frame 12 out of shield option turned into a frame 6 out of shield option. What? With what character? What character are we talking about now? Frame 6. I wish I was able to play PT well. Is that not who you play? Hold on. I'm whipping out the playlist, Dan. Where is it? Tag along. There we go. Snake down air. Down. Yeah, see, I would have never guessed that one. That was like an interesting smash fact. Isabel. Oh my God. Furry moment. The song is vibrante. It never gets old. You're a Corrin main. So why aren't you just like Corrin liker or something, you know? I know one Isabel tech. Look at this. Oh my God, the slide. Cloud. What the fuck? Three, I couldn't get it. His uppies are horrible. That's not Lloyd Rocket. Yep, hold that parry. Damn, it kills. You're mad. Hold that. Stop! What are you doing? you did not to wake up down me. Meowth, Garada, Disliker. Slide. Bitch! Oh, I was gonna try to get the kill screen. They gave up. Chose the user before I got into Smash. Oh. Caracosta Liker? Caracosta? Caracosta is a raw ass Pokemon. Think I can fit it on that little screen? Caracosta. What can you guys see? Yeah, you can kind of see it if I put it on Google. Look at that raw Pokemon. Can I like enlarge it somehow? I don't know if you'll be able to see it if I go to a larger one. Okay, hopefully we don't see anything weird. Okay, we're good. Furry bait. Okay, Min Min. I might lose on three again. You hear that Meowskarada Liker eyes emoji. I don't know, man. I like Weavile. Weavile's my favorite Pokemon. You can't find your other phone? Bro, do not worry about it. As long as you just have it, having one phone is probably fine. You're here for once. There's a cute cat. You made it spoiler free? Okay, I lost. There's no way Min Min ever beats Tigglypuff, bro. No! Okay, nice. Oh, that's bad. What a good spot dodge from you. I might die here. Wait, we're chilling. Who does F smash on his shield? What? No. I should not use the yellow one at this percent, but I don't think this guy can beat me no matter which one I use. Is there ever a reason to do double dragon arms with Min Min? Fucker. Shell Smash Torterra is crazy. I rolled! Leave me alone. Here we go. Bop. He did a bad air dodge. I don't know what to do. I thought that was almost optimal. I'm laming the fuck out of them with Min. Jumping. How did you know? That's my first time jumping. So should I just hold B with Min to release the arm? Okay. Is the grab buff infinite time? Wait, what? Can, grab buff. What do you mean by grab buff? You mean the dragon arm thing. I know it has things if you get hit in specific ways. I think it goes away after 30 seconds. But it can go away if someone hits you with a grab, just like Incineroars. It's kind of weird. Yeah, her dragon arm. I've seen those Pokemon showdown sets. I'm kind of surprised it has those options. Piranha Plant. Mink, mink. Sorry, Alex, if I lose GSP. Yeah, it does have... The loaded dice is interesting. Because I've seen it on a lot more sets. Bro, Mincino getting added to the game is so good with the loaded dice. Tail Slap, Rock Blast. Or I've seen, like, Silk Scarf sets, but those are kind of old. Population Bomb is not okay either. Hi. Yo, what's good? This cloud's name is Hi. Okay. He's scared. Oh, I forgot to turn around. I was cooking something. What are you doing? I'm going high. Oh my god, it hit him. Since he gets tidy up, oh my god, that's what it is. Look at how much damage I just did, like 60 off that. Uh-oh. Can you guys hear me breathing, by the way? Sometimes it happens. I actually don't know. I think it's like the placement of my mic. If you can hear me breathing, that's embarrassing. Mama Luigi. Oh, shit. I almost cooked. He's smashing. And a better Pikmin. Bop. He's kind of mashing, but that's good for us. Oh! Wow, that didn't hit me. Dude! This Luigi's insane! Like, if you SDI Luigi's NATO in, by the way, you don't get hit. How is that happening? Omar feels like a horrible character sometimes. I had to throw away the fat one. I'm dead. Oh. I've seen this guy before. I feel like I've played against him like 10,000 times. You took way too much damage off of that. Damn it, I couldn't hit him. And stay down. And sit down or what? Crom. Three weird things about Ultimate. The considered best character is midweight. The considered best character runs slower than Mario. And tether grabs are considered broken. Yeah, frame data is a little less important in this game as compared to what you get off of the frame data in this game. I get why it's weirder. The tether grabs are normally considered broken, but just in the vacuum of ult, it makes sense. Yeah, exactly. Oh, except for ZSS's. ZSS's tether grab is horrible. She has no reward off of it either. So, like, it's like you're like okay with taking grabs against her, I think. I at least usually am. I'm sure it's character dependent. Like, she might have like a better advantage if she sends certain characters at an angle. Like, this character's grab is broken. Because why did they buff her kill throws? What the fuck? I thought I had the right read, and she just teleported behind me. Tell me nobody just saw that. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I deserve that. You need to see that again? You can clip it if you want. I don't really understand it myself. Oh no, that's not good. This guy is really intent on killing me. I think I was just responding to that correctly. That caught me. Oh, fuck. No. I can still win. I can still win. Shoot a little charge shot. Jump from ledge. Fuck. How do I kill you? No. This is bad. Oh my god. Holy fuck. I forgot about side B. Ah, oh, I did forget about side B. Holy shit, I should have lost. It's fucking close. This is way too close, guys. But I feel like if we can win a game like that, then we can clutch the run. That's funny how good characters get so much worse just because of one move. like what? Imagine a Smash iteration battle simulator where you can pick any iteration of any character and battle in 5v5 matches where you can change to the other character until that character is KO'd. Like some kind of Marvel vs. Capcom game. Do the side B jump cancel with Pit or Crom? Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure you're talking about Crom, but you accidentally said Pit. There we go. Melee Fox vs. Brawl MK. The one. Go to ledge and roll. Oh yeah, I know how to do that one. I'll never understand how certain Peach players know how to. This guy can't low float though. Well, I'm surprised my vacuum upper didn't work. They always dash after grabbing a turnip. Which is really good for me. Hey, you can't grab that. I spaced it. Yo, what's up, Drobert? Oh, what a grab! You don't get the back. Tim Prater, first match of the day. Look at up tilt. Fuck. Yeah, Tim Prater's Mewtwo is good, I know that. Yeah, that was almost so raw, bro. Fuck. I messed it up. I put Shadow Ball in the same tier as the other charge shots, or at least better charge shots. Ah, how'd I miss the falling up air on the Mewtwo? That was kinda clean. Okay. Guys, we're up one. I almost did two, I almost cheated. Shadow Ball can hit below ledge, but I don't know if it two frames, but I guess like there's probably some characters where it can two frame. Because their head would be even higher than their ledge hang. So, in theory, yeah. Wario's down smash can two frame some characters. Surprisingly. But it's not really. It's only characters whose heads, like, go disturbingly above ledge. Bro, what is going on? Are you serious? I have to fight. Like. This is so fucking annoying. I'm fighting the Midwest like onslaught. Shit, that was good actually. I didn't even see it. That was good. I thought he had the grenade. Damn. Well, guys, I don't think we're win streaking if we're gonna find AK and the entire PR of Missouri. Sorry, I had to get quiet. It's really hard to be precise against this character. But it's like the most important part, so I gotta remember how to do it. I'm not trying to grab it, it sucks. How did I miss every other verse? That sucks. Ugh. I'm playing pretty bad. You shouldn't eat the grenades. You can, but it does this weird, like, slow explosion animation, and it kind of fucks Wario. Frustratingly. Stop. It looks kinda cute. He's actually kind of real for that. Okay, now we're on one win, guys. We made it. I'm gonna play that one song again. Where was it? Hot set. This one. This one is so fire. And you know what I'm talking about. Okay. Which, like, why wouldn't you save the minecart? Sorry, I have not been reading chat. One track mine over here. That looked like a Smash 4 Force Tech option. Just a grab.